Welcome to Pillow Talk. I'm Charisse. The hot topic for today is how to get it up. How to
get it up. Oh my God! What kind of place is this?
Pillow Talk is brought to you by La Feble. So, on top of the list, we have sleep. Sleep is very important for the body. 8 hours at least. Secondly, we have our diet. Our diet is very important as to how to get it up in the morning. Let's not forget the general checkup. Go to your doctor, wherever it is, whether it's a private doctor or a public doctor. Ensure that you go and get yourself tested to ensure that you can get it up in the morning.